we will get to understand some things. Jesus never even knew where he was staying. Did you see that? Jesus never knew where he was staying. Jesus didn't even. When the disciples say, "Where? Can we go and see where you are staying?" He said, "Okay, foxes have, birds have, but yes, the Son of Man
has no place to lay his head.
Has nowhere to go." What was Jesus saying? I just said I have nowhere. Jesus was saying that the world is mine. Anywhere I go, it comes right. Hallelujah. Kings don't talk about things, because the earth is the Lord and his fullness thereof. You are a son. You are a son of God. There's a difference between a son of God and a member of the church. A son is born into a family and you join membership of a church.
Mm-hmm.
Before you become a member, you are consciously joining membership. Before you become a member of FBC, you must pass some classes. But before you are born a child, you don't even know. You are born a son, you don't even know. There's a big difference. It's a big difference. To join is different from to born. And even as we are joining, I prefer we should have the consciousness that we are born. It makes sense at that level. Galatians 4 says this thing. So also, when we were under hedge, we were in slavery under the elemental teachings, elemental spiritual forces of the world. Verse 4. But when the set time had fully come, God sent his son, born of a woman, born under the law, to redeem those under the law, and that we might receive adoption to sonship. Because you are his son, God sent the spirit of his son into our hearts. The spirit who calls out, Abba, Father. Now what are we saying here? It is difficult for us to disconnect from our biological fathers. So God gives the Holy Spirit. The reason why the Holy Spirit comes is not to make you judge. No. It comes to be in your heart and to help you have a different father.
Mm-hmm.
That's why the Bible says that in your heart, it helps you to what? To say, Abba, we are strong to call a new father.
Yeah.
You say, Father, this one is not longer your own father who is messing you up. It is the Father, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Now you can have a new father. And things can happen in your life. That father cares. That father says, do what I do. And not do what I say. God never said do what I say. God said do what I do. Number two. We said the king. Kings are born. And we are saying that kings are trained. Hallelujah. Kings are trained. Galatians 4, 1-2 says, now I say that the heir, as long as he is a child, does not differ from a slave, though he is the master of all, but he is under guidance and steward until the time appointed by the Father.